My name is Akshama, class 12. I just submitted for the paper 1 JEE exam 2018. Okay. In the paper, the chemistry section was unexpectedly very easy. With a little bit of preparation and revising a bit of class 11, you could have scored greatly. It would have been very easy. As for the math section, practice is what that counts a lot. So if you practice enough, you'll get the feel of the question and you'll be able to solve it very easily. As for the physics section, physics is usually tough for me, so I can't really say anything much about it, but all the topics are necessary. And do not just learn the formulas, learn the applications of the formulas. That's the more important part. That's all.
Hi, I'm Ananya, and I just came out from giving the paper, JEE paper 1. The difficulty was quite good. It was a difficult paper, subject-wise, physics was, but overall it was all in all tricky. There were a lot of higher-order thinking skills, and I'd go for difficulty, yes. For maths, there were a lot of questions from vectors, 3D, and straight lines and all. So, vectors was fine. Other questions like GP, AP, they were from the class 11th, and almost an equal proportion of 11th and 12th was there in the entire paper. For 12th, chemistry was had a lot of surface chemistry questions and physical chemistry, along with inorganic, like B block and D block. For physics, very little questions were for calculation, but a lot of work for reasoning and all. So all in all, it was a difficult paper.
My name is Rishabh. I just submitted for the JEE Main 2019 January exam. It was a pretty good test. It was easier than 2018, I guess. I gave the 2018 as well. I'll be appearing for the April one as well. Physics was a bit difficult. Chem was pretty easy. Maths was moderate, I guess. Apart from that, I don't think so there's anything else about to say for the test. The center was pretty the NTA is way better than JEE, way better than CBSE when they took the test, because I guess it was more organized and the system was pretty well.
My name is Devin Singh Rana. I am from Mill Grey Hills Public School. Discussing about the today's paper. आज का जो paper है वो easy था, मतलब ज़्यादा tough भी नहीं था और ज़्यादा hard नहीं कह सकते. मैथ्स तो आसान ही है, कोनिक्स के ज़्यादा क्वेश्चंस नहीं आए, जो सब कोचिंग वाले कहते हैं और टीचर सब बताते हैं कोनिक्स पढ़ो. कोनिक्स को इतने टफ क्वेश्चन नहीं आए, सब नॉर्मली रहा पेपर में. मैथ्स ज़्यादा अटैम्प्ट कर पाया. और फिजिक्स में मैकेनिक्स जो कहते हैं मैकेनिक्स का पार्ट ज़्यादा आएगा. मैकेनिक्स इन लोगों ने ज़्यादा ही डाली है, इंटीरियर मैकेनिक्स नॉर्मली है. केमिस्ट्री भी ईजी थी, कुछ क्वेश्चन तो इतने आसान आ गए कि नॉर्मल जो बस आइसोटोप्स के बारे में जानता हो तो वो भी कर सकते हैं. केमिस्ट्री भी ईजी हुई है, मैथ्स भी ईजी है, बस फिजिक्स में थोड़ा सा डिफिकल्टी लेवल बना दिया फिजिक्स. और जो एनटी का डिसीजन है साल में दो बार पेपर लेने का, मेरे अकॉर्डिंग बहुत सही है, क्योंकि एक स्टूडेंट को दो चांस मिलने चाहिए अपने आप को डिस्क्राइब करने के लिए कि मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ. अभी फर्स्ट टाइम हमने अटेंड किया है तो लग रहा है कि नहीं, थोड़े कम मार्क्स रह जाएंगे या फिर अटेम्प्ट टाइम लिमिट कम रहेगी और ये सब प्रॉब्लम हमें फेस करनी पड़ती है. सेकेंड टाइम में ये नहीं, हम सब इसके लिए प्रिपेयर करके आएंगे. तो सेकेंड टाइम अप्रैल में देंगे, सब प्रिपेयर होगा पहले से, हमें पता होगा कैसे पेपर अटेम्प्ट करना है और टाइम अपना कैसे सेव करना है.
So my name is Heather and I am from Bal Bharati School, Noida. And talking about the today's paper, first of all I'll start with a strong subject that I have is chemistry. So basically chemistry level, the level of the question was not up to that the previous ones that are coming in the JEE papers. And today's paper the difficulty level was quite low. And now coming on to the physics part, considering that physics is my weak subject, so the number of questions that I attempted was less. But again, considering the overall difficulty level, it was also low. And talking about the time criteria, the time quite ran actually fast today, because the number, few of my questions, around 10 to 12 questions in maths, I wasn't able to attempt them all. And now coming on to maths also, if we talk about some specific questions, then the expressions were quite difficult, but the answers were quite easy to manipulate and easy to come over. Now, talking about the decision that the NTA has taken of conducting JEE Mains twice in a year. So this is basically a bonus point also, and a type of headache for the kids and the students studying, because good point is that we are actually being able to appear, and 1 year is not getting wasted. And the other point is that the boards is primarily getting affected, adding to the they are getting affected, and that's all for now. Thank you.